This could even be a gold. But if not, superb. No. That's a 10 loss. Unless these pop quite quickly, which is not going to. That one was quite cool. messed up. Very good. Extremely good. Let's get this pillar jump first time. That was a great result. Fucking great. Oh, fuck. Miss the cycle, I might as well pick up the battery. If I don't miss a second cycle. It's a good run so far. Why did that happen? Fucking brilliant. Come on. Right, England is where I could actually get a world record if this goes well. And my health is quite good. No, that's bad. Egypt. This is difficult on low health, so I may die here. Oh my god. Oh, only Australia can mess me up now. Really? Well, we'll take it. Still saved a second. Current pace 21:36. Could beat the whole. I've got a whole minute to burn for the world record. Oh my god. Jumps could mess me up though. Yeah, fuck, come on. That's not enough. Yes. Okay, not too much time lost, so still good. Still good, still good, still good. That was good. We still good. Oh no, I missed it! Bloody hell, that's gonna waste about 20 seconds or something like that. I missed the cycle. These stupid jumps. It's not a disaster. Australia's still there, but it could go very wrong. Ten seconds, that's fine. Right. As long as I get the piece, I got the piece, so it's not quite as bad as it could have been. Still a time loss, but we're alright. Just last level, come on, think about it, think about it, think about it, think about how it's done. Fucking world record.
Yes!
Beat it by about a minute.
Yes, come on.
Check it out. Three, four gold splits. Fantastic, fantastic. Sum of best is 20:33. Where did I lose the time? Like another whole minute could be saved. I did mess up a couple of wee bits. I missed the cycle in PNG. Australia took a death, I think. Yeah.